Keep a good wide base. Good wide base. Don't hop, Connor. Don't hop. Just get hot feet. Good, good, good. Verbalize. Let's go. Verbalize. 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 Relax.
You know, my first college job was at Troy as a grad assistant, so it's always special to be able to be somewhere where it's your first opportunity. I left for Texas Tech for one season with Coach Brown and came back in 2011 full time. I got two girls here in school at Covenant Christian across the street. My family loves it down here. It's a small town. You go out, you meet people, and you know, they know you by name. So it's a pretty special place.
Steps here, good steps here. Chase it. All right, try to lose that stutter. All right, try to make that cut. Boom, right there. You know what I mean? We can lose that stutter, we're gonna be fine. Here, keep it on your chest, high and tight. Here, don't let it get loose. Don't let it get loose. Get out, get out. Get the balls back. High and tight. Keep it high and tight.
Yeah, I was with Coach Brown 3 years as his GA. I think I was one of his first GAs that he was able to hire when he became coordinator here. And we do have that special bond, I believe. I kind of know how he thinks and how he wants things done. And he has a vision, and it's all about winning, and it's doing whatever it takes to get there, and I like that.
East cross. Let's go, ball up, good. Verbalize, good, good. Good base, good base, good base. Eyes scanning, eyes scanning. Get out. Let's go, move, move, move. Whip it. Get the elbow up.
Well, I'm an old high school coach, so, you know, I'm more about the details and stuff. I'm kind of laid back, probably one of the more laid back coaches on staff, but, you know, I like to keep things simple for the kids. You know, I always had in high school try to keep it simple for those guys, and I bring that same philosophy to the college level because the bottom line, it's all about getting it done. And if they understand it, then they play faster. If they don't understand it, then they play slower, and in this game, you got to play as fast as you can.
Here we go. Here we go. Give me a snapper. All right, we got zero corner. We got zero corner. We're just going to throw left here. All I want, okay? Yep, yep, no. I want one step. Catch, feet hot, and up on my toes like a pat and go throw, okay? Snapper, all right? When you snap, I want to walk and rush just like this with a little bit of tempo, okay? Don't run. Here we go.
Well, you know, we're in the greatest offense, you know, in the game. I mean, we get to throw it 60, 70% of the time, and I think any quarterback that plays quarterback wants to do that. You know, it's exciting for them. And how we teach it is, you know, we try to keep it as simple as possible. You know, this offense is all based on where the grass is, and as long as they can understand coverages and find that open grass, and usually we have a receiver in that spot. But it's fun. You know, they enjoy going out throwing the football 100, 150 times a day at practice.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. I mean, he may get up to the top and escape. And I don't care if you do this or if you just escape. Either one.
Well, to me, it's the greatest job there is. You know, you get to meet people out on the road in the offseason recruiting. You get to be a part of these kids' lives as they, you know, become a man, so to speak, from 18 to 22 or 23. You know, you get to play outside, you know, in the fall every day, you know, and I've always enjoyed that. It's just a camaraderie, you know. You're on a staff, you have a close-knit bond with the guys you work with. I just think it's, you know, you're not in a cubicle all the time. And that's me, and that's what I enjoy about it.